This is the area that police are investigating after police say a man was hit and killed by a freight train around 1:30 Saturday morning.
Between each car, I saw, I guess, people with flashlights kind of looked like they were checking between each train car. Mm-hmm. I noticed the train was stopped blocking the intersection, which is kind of unusual.
They say that person is 34 years old and from St. Louis City. Now, he was hit by an eastbound Union Pacific freight train. That person was pronounced dead at the scene.
The fact that it's right here, so close, you know, people, you kind of get to know people in the neighborhood, and you wonder if it's somebody that you've seen walking around, you know, hopefully. That's sad to hear.
Now, this investigation still continues here, and Maplewood police, along with Union Pacific, are working to get more information. Now, police say they do not believe that foul play was involved, but they are continuing this investigation to see what exactly happened here. In Maplewood, Michelle Madaras, Fox 2 News.